now that they own dollars. Never gave a fuck about some hypocrisy. Only once on a kind of an hypocrisy. Who's got the audacity to challenge Oliver?